So we have come rejoicing into the house of the Lord for this celebration, dear brothers and sisters. And now we stand with Rachael and Danny on the day they intend to form a home of their own.
May Daniel take you, Rachael.
May Daniel take you, Rachael.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life. All the days of my life.
I, Rachael, take you, Daniel.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Bless and sanctify your servants in their love, O Lord, and let these rings, a sign of their faithfulness, remind them of their love for one another, through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Rachael, receive this ring.
Rachael, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Danny, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Danny brings out the best in me. We can laugh together, cry together, and be mad together. At the end of the day, all that matters is that we are together. She makes me want to be a better person and knows how to get me back on track when dealing with everyday issues. Rachael is a very caring person, to which we have the same traits. When it comes to helping others and to me, that is a great character trait to have.
didn't. And just the other day, I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't. I just couldn't. In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know. That second glass of wine that did it.
I've been a partner in crime on many occasions, in the quieter the moments, the confidant for Danny. He could tell anything too, but he had a different drive than everybody. Danny, he wanted a little more in his life. While the guys we were out partying, Danny had his nose in the books. He knew what he wanted, wouldn't stop till he got it. He busted his ass and earned it. He became a cop for the Lakewood PD. Found himself the love of his life, Rachael. He's been a great friend to me, knowing him as well as I do. I can guarantee you that Rachael, over the coming years, he'll provide you absolutely nothing. Except for love and happiness and a shitload of fun. Danny, if you could place your hand on top of Rachael's. Make the most of it, brother. That's the last time you'll have the upper hand in this relationship. I couldn't be happier for the two of you. So everybody please raise their glass and let's toast. Rachael and Danny. Salute.
You had my heart a long, long time ago.
Feel so close to you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now. no stopping us right now. And there's no stopping us right now. And there's no stopping us right now.